I am Jaime Montojo and I live in Madrid, Spain. I am 15 years old. I study at Highland School in Madrid, graduating in 2022, and I would love to continue my studies in the USA. I started playing golf when I was 3 years old. I am the youngest of a family of 4 siblings. They are all great golf players, and since that age, what I enjoy most is going with them to the golf course. Even though I have always practiced many different sports, golf is my passion. I won the under-11 in the national championship, was the runner-up in the under-12, came fourth in the under-14, and in the same national championship, I ended up winning the under-15 and finishing third in the under-16. I am currently a member of the Spanish under-16 national team. I really enjoy being able to share time with other players and to compete in a team, despite the fact that golf is an individual sport. My brother Luis and I are the fourth generation in my family to win the Spanish championship. The first one to do so was my great-grandmother in 1946. Here in Spain, in relation to golf, my family is known as the Montojo dynasty. I am the under-15 and the under-25 Madrid's golf ranking winner. And I am leading the under-16 golf ranking in both Madrid and in Spain. Currently, I am a +2.1 handicap player. In addition, my latest achievement has been to make the top 5 in the under-16 European ranking, which I still maintain today. Lastly, I am very competitive, which helps me stay focused on the course and handle pressure well. I am a person who is always willing to learn and work hard. Whatever it is that I have to do, I make a real effort to accomplish my objectives, no matter what it takes. These qualities help me get good scores.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching, and I hope to hear from you soon.